instructor here at Barnchella Elementary School. What I'm going to do today is work on is show you a tutorial for the quad part of my original arrangement for the song that we're doing for Christmas, Little Drummer Boy. Basically, the part that, honestly, that really makes this difficult is really the timing, not the rhythm, it's a timing thing. And what I'm gonna do is pretty much play it on here and show y'all how it fits with the bass drum, and then swings back to the main rhythm, and then after that, I'm gonna show you how to practice it at home on the buckets. All right, pretty much here's the rhythm. Under beats per minute. One, two, the breakdown session starts. Here's the bass drum. Boom, ba, boom, ba, boom, ba, ba, boom, ba, boom, ba, boom, ba, 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 boom, chap, boom, chap, boom, chap, boom, chap. Players have buckets set up like this at home. You're only using, like you see the first three, you're only using one, two, and three. So when you practice at home, basically, it's pretty much, if you are like doing a fast watch. Easy breezy, something that you will get. If you need any additional help, you know how to get in touch with me. Just let me know and I'll give you additional help if you need it. Thank you. Have a good day.